Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat. Today we're going to be looking through Brightstone Cove Tseldora. Last time we killed Scorpion Snashka in the Shaded Woods, and we looked a bit through the Doors of Faris area. But now we're going to move on and kill the last great soul we need to get to Drang Lake. Oh, there's a few guys here. Looks like he's got dark enchants. And then there's these big pig creatures like there is in Medulla. They look quite similar. And where's the other one? There it is. Ooh, a smooth and silky stone. Oh, there's another one. It's easier to hit it than use a sword, although I might need to put on my ring of item it. Yeah. So it doesn't just suddenly break so quickly. What have I got? I could use a different sword for it, I suppose. Let's see. Put on a new sword. Yeah. Okay then. Nothing's up there. Well, let's see. Look around here. I know there's someone to summon relatively around here. Ben Hart of Jugo. I've seen him before. The man with the Moonlight Greatsword before Shade Woods. I think that's who I can summon in this area. And because there's two bosses around here apparently. So that's why I can summon him. Oh good, back up. Although since I've got my +3 sword on, it's not so effective. Now, he's in one of these tents. I think it's this one. He is. But there's also a guy in there, is there? No. But I'll kill this guy anyway, just to clear the air. Then we can move out of this area further down the Brightstone Cove. Dun. Now I've got to be careful, because I don't want Homing Soul Mass to target him so much, because, yeah, I haven't had great trouble with NPCs in the past. But there he is. Ben Hart of Jugo, or Jugo. Hello? Great sword, sir. Now let's go down here. I think it means something for him to be summoned in this area, because Moonlight Greatsword is you need the old Pale Drake Soul, which is you get from the Drake Freya in this area, one of the Great Souls, in New Game Plus. Old Pale Drake sounds a lot like Seif, doesn't it? So you need the Soul of Seif to do that, and that's probably why he's in this area. Yes. I may know a little bit about what I'm doing. Just a little bit. No. Yes, I don't like these boulders. Let's quickly just kill the residents. Its keeper. And get rid of it. Jugo? Hopefully you're not down there when I do that, because I wouldn't want to crush you. At the same time, okay, you cannot use ladders. That's completely fine. I mean, it's your choice. There's a lot of guys there. Oh, forgot I had my things on. Okay, I need Jugo at full health for whatever boss fight may occur soon. So. Hey. Jugo, get him, you idiot. Just letting him hit you. Okay. Ugh, damn it. I may need to use repair powder if I have one. I do, I have one repair powder, that's good. Because my magic longsword is not actually doing so well for durability, for some reason. What was the Titanite? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna deal with this. Jugo, don't. Okay, Yeah, I hope you. Hopefully, you are useful in the boss fight. I mean, you're not doing too well against normal enemies at the moment. So, ooh, I should have read that first. Oh well. Yeah, I probably should have read that. Bug. Treasure bug, maybe? Lots of holes in here. Thinking something might pop out it. Is this a torch? I've not been lighting torches very much. Okay. That is a torch. That is... Those are three spiders. Four spiders. What can I use against spiders? I suppose I should just hit them, right? Can I lock on? I can lock on. It's okay then. Let's start. Oh good, they are quite weak to things. Oh, there's a few more than I expected. Oh. Yeah, I did hear that spiders were in this area, but I don't like spiders very much. Jugo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my... Okay, that's first death in a while, I think. Wow. Okay. Well, I'll have to burn an Estus to get him again, but that's fine. I might go ahead and clear a bit of the area out so Jugo doesn't have to do it himself and lose lots of health. And, yes. Okay, so I'll cut until we're back at that point, however long it takes. I'll see you guys in a bit. And we are back to this area. Well, I haven't killed the spiders yet, but I think you should see that. I might have to use some spells because I don't want to get close to them. Not like what happened before, and that wasn't very good. Now, let's choose. Make sure I just got my rings right. I could use my soul protection. After visiting a friend away recently, he did tell me that the rings of protection are a lot different than Dark Souls 1. They break, they don't break forever, which is actually good news. Now, let's see. Just need to... back up. Yeah, you... Can you hit one? You can! Okay. That wasn't so bad. There's one left. This isn't a mimic. Good. Or a trap. Always traps. Like that. That's a trap. Yeah, whatever that wasn't good. Heavy bolt. Okay. Through here? I must be getting close to the first boss, sure. Yes. Yes, I am. Okay. Benhart, good luck to you, and I'm not good luck to you. I'm going to use my good equipment for this. Oh! Some Sunbros here. This guy's on the crawling there. Hold on, I can use this would work very well. Okay, not as well as I thought it would. Oh, wow. Dark, he's really weak against dark, apparently. Congregation is still alive and kicking. I want Benhart to try and take a swing at him. And that means I need to stay away so he can get a good hit. There we go. Okay, well, his help wasn't necessarily needed. I suppose it was a bit of help getting here. Well, no, actually it wasn't, because it was easy for me to get here without him, but he tried. He did try. So, okay, goodbye, you. And I'm going to now continue the area. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was a secret door, never mind. Oh. Hopefully there's a bonfire around here. You. This is the forgiver? Is that the pardoner?
Something seems to be wrong. Yes, yes, I you doubts. I
Comma. The pardoner, that's it.
Together they are the But now you poor yes, yes, but if your heart now is
Guess it. He was in the first game, he was in the tower just after the gargoyles in the Undeadburg. I've not sinned, ever. Well, I didn't believe that myself, so. Oh. Clerics. And also a few rings. I've already got those, it's okay. Is there any plus one? No, it's not plus one. Oh! He sells a few miracles as well. Okay, I suppose if I was ever going to do miracles, I could talk to him. A few things here. He's gone on a little bit of a massacre, I see. Oh, he's killed clerics. Not really forgiving, is he? But that's not the reason I really came up here. I thought there was something else up here. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Freaking thing isn't on. Cat ring. I take it for granted so much. Oh, there's something down there. And there's, what's, oh, could be something up here. Is it poison? It's not poison. And it is pointless, yes, damn. And this, ooh, yes! Oh yes, ooh, yes, yes, yes. Bonfire! The chapel threshold, that's very good news. Very good news to find a bonfire. So I was sort of running out of spells. What's down here? Let's take a look around. I'm not sure the way forward. So I'm just gonna explore everything, really, I think, around this area. So I don't actually know how to get to the boss. But I do know that Pate and Creighton are found somewhere around here. Somewhere being the closest... Who's throwing magic at me? Is that you? What are you doing? Who are you? How can you lock onto me? I can't lock onto you. I think maybe not yet. I want to check out. There's a zipline complex, wasn't there, up there, which might have Creighton and Pate. Because I don't know if they're going to be on the regular route of things or if they're going to be on the side, which I assume they will be. Oh, that's it. There you are. Oh, Creighton! Creighton! Trying to help you. I guess I can use the bonfire after this. Maybe. Pate's thing and the thing of thing. Can I talk to you now? Yes. Talk to me.
Serves you. Thanks for your help. Here, take this.
Tseldora Denki? I didn't.
Just a small token. Here.
And Creighton Set, which I think are actually quite cool, so.
You did me. You did.
Okay, and that's it. And this isn't the, okay, is this the den for the den key? believe it's through here. You look like a whole lot of nope. As do you. And what's this up here? A titanite chunk. And you. Delivering idiot. Keeps attacking me. And there are spider things down there. I don't wanna. Okay, that's quick. Petrification? Why are these guys getting petrified? Are these things petrifying people? Crap, did not know that. Whoa. There's a few more than... And there's a sorcerer in here as well. I'll take one of these and call you in the morning. Okay, I suppose I can finish you off now normally. Then I have to take out that sorcerer with less, anything will do. Although I thought you were in crystal. Maybe I'm thinking of a different guy. Maybe you aren't the guy I saw before. Oh, secret. Secret passageway. If I can do it. I actually don't know because it's not letting me. See? Oh, I need to attack them. Perhaps. Yes, it's trying to. It wasn't trying to pull the bookcase. It's trying to pull that. And this is the. No, these aren't chests. I don't know what they're called.